Alex Morgan, recreated a classic solo by the E Street Band's sax man, Clarence Clemens. Next up, the band performs Pinball Wizard, written by Pete Townsend for the Who's 1969 non-Britain rock opera, Tommy.
Since the two practical invented the music video 7 years before MTV went on the air, the band will feature piano soloist Adam Blackenbury, tenor sax soloist Alex Nelby, and trumpet soloist Brandon Marlich.
I know. Come on.